Yay, cutscene!
Hey! Hey, you! Listen! They are killing us! Killing us! Killed many of us already! They whip us! They put collars on us! Make us listen or make us dead! I listen! I always listen! Listen or dead, they say! The big ones! Watch out for the big ones!
Jesus, what do you think we should do with this guy? Should we let him out?
Do you even hear him? He's long gone.
Shit, Leo, watch out!
Isn't that the behemoth guy that we've been fighting for, like, pretty much most of the game? Yeah, it is. Whatever. Is this a rocket? No, it's a shotgun. Okay. I don't even think I have anything big to throw at this guy. I just need to, like, get behind him and fucking shoot him in his stupid back. Which I can do from back here. So, oh god, he can shoot me too then. That's what that means. Totally forgot that's what that meant. Okay. Alright. I've got a grenade for you. Frag out. I'm gonna die. Go, frag, go! Wow, I died. Okay. What did the frag do? Nothing? You know, the shield guy absorbed it all? Well, that's just great. How was your day? My day's been weird, I guess. You know, not the best ever, I suppose. That's about all I gotta say about that. We need to go over here. I don't even care about the ammo. I'm tired. I want to be done. Skip, yes. Lollipop chainsaw did not do me a good favor. I'll say that much at least. Where's that barrel? Let me get some of that barrel, right? No, that's a chair. Wow, how'd that chair do so much damage? Frag out. The fucking chair did, like, just as much damage as everything fucking else. Oh, God. No! Jeez it! Okay, good. Thank fucking God I made it here. Outstanding. Then I can just walk out and just shoot him. He's dead. He's done. Here's the shield guy. That other... Why are you back here? Fine, whatever. Gravity hates you. That's what you get, shield guy. That's exactly what you get. For being a stupid fucking shield guy.
We should help that guy.
Yeah, we should help him, but how? How do you help someone that's, like, that crazy? I don't want to help his ass. Fuck him. Let him stay there. Let him think about what he's become. And how he'll do better in the next life. Oh, there's more random hangy guys again. The cocoons of doom and glory. Of course. What else would they be? I don't know. Alright, police! Yeah, that was a little bit better than the last one, wasn't it? That was slightly better. What is this, a gun? What the fuck is this thing? Oh, it's one of those, like, telescope binocular things that you get on top of buildings, isn't it? Oh shit, femurs of steel. Holy shit, I'm glad I survived that 3-foot drop. I don't mean from, you know, that to the ground. I mean from, like, where my legs were at to the ground. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna hit this and bring this with me.
Nice.
You're coming with me, Mr. Propane Tank.
Hey, look over here. This is where they kept the children. I bet she was here.
What the hell do they want with them? Maybe they can't have their own.
Maybe not. Whoa, look at all these guys.
I'm not sure I would call them people.
Eh, whatever. Probably should have kept that, but... Hey! I blew something
hey,
else
Davis.
Up. Great.
Look. It's your fat friend.
What makes him my friend?
I got into things to eat time to tame the storm.
Oh my god.
Well, it looks like we're gonna be killing some good old-fashioned humans then. We sure are. Alright. Fuck you, humans. Fuck you! Don't you dare use your stupid weapons on me. Whoa, lag, freeze, thing. Oh, hey, I got an achievement there, and it wasn't even a shotgun rain one, goddammit. He's got a bubble on him. What? Sure can. Apparently, I don't know. There you go. Have fun with that. Oh, shit. Frag out. I don't even know if that's going to do anything inside his little shit. No, it's not. Ah, goddammit. Yeah, his little bubble is a piece of shit. It's a jerk. Wow, there's a lot of fucking guys over there. shooting into a group of humans. That's kind of a bad thing, but whatever. In this game, it's good. Whoa, that guy's head got blown the fuck off. Outstanding. Just stab your ass. Get out of there. Stabbing is so weird. It's just, like, so nonchalant. It's so random. Like, look, it's like... Oh, man, what are you doing? Oh, he killed him. Wow. Dick. He's gonna shoot what? What's he gonna shoot? Oh, he is shooting stuff. Oh, man, he lost his thing. His shield is gone. Oh, fuck, he's still... Ow. Cheese it! Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, alright, we're good again. We're fine. I just need to kill more of these humans. Is it bad that I don't feel bad about this stab? Nonchalant stabbing at that. Ow, fuck, I'm dying. Is he out of his shield yet? Oh, God. This is not a good place for me to be. Not a good place for me to be. Okay, just got... Ow. This guy is... I don't like him. Oh, shield's down. I just have to... Oh, man, what? That sucked. That was some butt. Oh, there we go. And... have a barrel. That did nothing. He does shoot with high gravity. Ow, fuck, I can't be dead yet. Shoot him! Shoot him! Get your ass up and shoot. Wow, he's got a fucking... God, slave driver sucks! Wasn't slavery abolished? Should have been. This guy's being an asshole about stuff. I'm gonna bust out the shotgun. Right after I... Oh, shit, never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna bust out the shotgun right after I throw this frag out. Whoa, that actually did some cool stuff. I killed him. Please stop hitting me. It hurts. Don't you do it. Don't you fucking do it. He did it. He did it. That asshole. God damn it. Yeah, he's gonna shoot what? His little shitty thing and then be tired so I can shotgun rain him until he's dead. Until I'm dead. No, don't be dead. No, fuck. He, look at his health. God damn it. I can't win anything. I can't catch a break today with anything. With this game, at least. This game is just fucking chopping my dick off at every corner. And now look. Full health again. Because he's an asshole. Fuck you. Melee. Wow, they really hurt. Are you still alive? No, you're dead. It doesn't fucking matter. Here. Sure can. There you go. Yeah, how about you get down here?
See how tough he is now.
Ugh, man, yeah, I fucking can't win, can I? I definitely cannot. Whatever. Here you go. Frag out. That should kill, like, one dude. I'm just gonna waste these grenades, so I don't even give a shit. That's how fucking cool I am. Kill him and all these slaves will stop coming. Yeah, they will. Stab. Nonchalant. 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 And nonchalant. Have fun. Have fun with that. Look at that. Look at how fun this nonchalant stab... What? Nonchalant stabbing. Go! Yay, nonchalant. Alright, shotgun rain. You don't like me and I don't like you, but you need to fucking step up your game right here. He's gonna shoot. Oh, he shot. And now he's, you know, free for the pickings. There you go. Just gotta keep, like, baiting him into traps. He's calling more slaves, that asshole. Alright, shotgun rain. Like I said, you don't like me and I don't like you, but for the love of God, do fucking something. Do something here. Alright, slave drive. God damn it. That should have just tore them up right there. They should have been done with that. What are you doing? What are you doing? You doing Shaka Zulu on me? What are you doing? You got nothing on fucking... You got nothing with on Shaka Zulu. Shotgun rain, Zulu! Oh, shit. He's pretty close to me. Oh, still doing stuff. He's actually pretty hurt pretty quick. No one has, like, shotgun ammo for me. I need to go over here and get some more. What do we got going over here? Random shit. Oh, shit. Wow, that was pretty good. All right. Shotgun rain. Need to get the fuck out of here. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. All right, here we go. Right across the bridge. You guys are dumb. Charging someone with a shotgun. That guy was a little bit smarter, but still, not the sharpest tool in the shed. Hurry up and shoot. I'm sick of your shit, man. He's gonna shoot. Do my twisty jumps. There you go. Shotgun rain. He's gonna be. Oh fuck yeah. He's like one away. Ow. He's one shield down thing away from being dead. Shotgun rain, there you go. Obligatory shotgun rain. For me and you and everyone. Oh god, I need to get out of here. I brought myself into a pretty vulnerable position here. All these stupid fucking slaves, get away! Okay, that was good. That was good. That worked out. Shoot your fucking stupid thing. If you're not dead, you wish you were. Come on, yeah, shoot. So I'm going over here, watch this. He's shooting high gravity. Well, I'm moving. Fuck you, shotgun rain, you're dead. Bye, asshole. The fucking boomer from the beginning of the game is gonna be dead.
Now, you fat piece of shit.
Hey, nonchalantly stabbed him again.
What are you planning?
Get us the hell out of here.
Outstanding. We're not done yet, so now I can switch again. Sweet.
Davis, look. This mechanism controls the gate. If we can manage to open it, we can get out of here.
Gotcha. Well, there you go. Oh, really? Seriously? Let me charge this bad boy all the way. Oh, come on. I just, like, keep shooting this thing. Whatever.
Just a thought, Davis. Use your grappling gun, the counterweights. It might open the gate.
Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Okay, I didn't know. I'm sorry, all right? There. Outstanding. I was about to say, if I have to do something else, then what the fuck? I have no idea. While in high G mode, press LB to activate a grappling shield. All right. Works for me. What a dick. Wow.
Hope Banks and the guys level this out for me.
There aren't too many of them left here to kill.
You're right. You should thank us for that.
This shield's pretty cool. Now, where do I need to go up here? Yes, I do. There's like a lever here. I thought that was a ladder. Apparently, I was wrong. Hey, it's like a lift.
Wow. Hey, Davis. Where do you think that station is that the kid was talking about?
He said they took children somewhere through a hole in the ground. It must be down there somewhere.
Yeah, probably down that way. Let's get down there and see what we can find.
Now we just gotta make our way through the camp. After this cutscene.
Hey, you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh, wait. You really want to get into one of these things?
Looks like it's the only way out of here.
How are you gonna start it?
Don't know yet. Let's take a closer look. Hey, check this out. Some kind of a control panel.
Apparently in English.
Careful. Try not to kill.
Shit!
Hold him off. Just need a few more seconds. Got it!
Now they don't seem too happy that we're stealing their drilling machine. Or attempting to,
let's
at any
go!
Rate.
Let's go!
Yeah, they're not gonna be able to catch us. See you guys later. You guys are assholes. Bye. Yeah, you stand there, defeated, because I win. I have won. Chapter 7 is complete. And I believe I read that there are 13 chapters, so we have 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. We have 6 more to go, counting the one we're about to do, assuming that there is 8. So, we're good. We're doing just fine here. We'll let any random cutscenes play out, and then we'll be good to go. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna have fun. You're gonna have fun. We're all gonna have fun. Damn it.
Whoa! 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 Where are we?
I think we're in that gravity.
Where's the hedge? This thing wasn't meant to fly.
It's open. Follow me.
Jesus, how deep is this thing?
Pretty darn deep.
Let's just find a way to solid ground.
Jesus, look at this. How did they make this hole?
Don't know. Maybe that's what they were having us dig up in prison?
This would take years to dig. It's gotta be something else. They couldn't have done this alone. Look at all those glowing cells.
Yeah. Well, let's just get down to solid ground and find Layla. Maybe we can get some answers from whoever is holding her.
Yeah. We ain't gonna figure this out on our own. Let's go. I hate this low gravity shit.
The low gravity shit would be kind of fun, but anyway, I think I'm gonna call it there. Got 3 videos out of that, not bad. I'm gonna go lay down and do other shit. So, if you don't read video descriptions or you just didn't know it was there, I do have a Twitter and Formspring and some shit that's down there. So if you just expand that, if you care, that stuff's down there. Follow me for useless updates about nothing you care about. And if you enjoyed me sucking ass throughout the last 3 videos or so, then If you could just leave some support, a like, or a comment, that would be great. But if you didn't enjoy it, which I wouldn't blame you if you didn't, because that got a little bit stupid there on my own dumbassness, but whatever. So you don't have to do shit if you didn't. So whatever, that's it. I'm going to go lie down or go cry in a corner. Maybe both. Lie down and cry in a corner. But I will see you guys later.